Ah, thank you. Yes, that split-second timing, when instinct tells you that...
The wave of assassination. An opposition spokesman has categorically denied that...
I tell you, infamous powers are at work. The instant you assign me to a case, the underworld hears about it, and I am set upon. Kato is in hospital. They nearly blew his little yellow skin off. It's amazing that I am still alive.
Amazing is not the word.
Do I detect something in your voice that says I am in disfavor with you?
Yes. I wish you were dead.
Well, of course, you are entitled to your opinion.
And you are not. Out of my sight.
You want me to leave?
If you are not out of this room in 5 seconds, I shall not be responsible for my actions.
5 seconds is nothing. I can easily be out of here in 3. But if you really want me to leave,
I've had enough!
Oh, thank you very much. A very amusing, clever little gadget. Very realistic. But, of course, my instinct told me that... Something the matter? You're not feeling well?
It's my blood pressure. Just take my pill. You're killing me.
Yes. I have some water.
Yeah. Oh.
You have a defective card. Allow me to blot you. I will blot you. I had an aunt who suffered from high blood pressure. She was attended successfully by Dr. Auguste Balls of Nice. And after he had attended her for several weeks, she... Ah. Obviously out of fluid. Perhaps you would like me to fill it for you.
No, just, please just go away.
Yes. Well, all right, Inspector. I will leave, but remember, I will be at your service, night or day. Of course, I will be on assignment in Lugash. Unfortunately, there is, I believe, some difference in time. My watch seems to have stopped, probably due to the explosion. You need a new flint. Well, Chief Inspector, until we meet again, and the case is solved.
Case is solved, idiot.
Don't just stand there, idiot. Call a doctor, and then help me find my dose.